Okay. So what should what do I now? Sir, what do I now? Hello?
So it is on?
Yeah, it's on.
It is on?
It's on, yeah.
Okay, so sir, minimize all those things and come to your normal screen, okay?
Okay. Yeah, I've done that.
So sir, tell me what can you see in your computer desktop right now?
Oh, I see my desktop and icons.
Like normal screen with normal icons?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. So sir, what I'm gonna do is to, I'm gonna show you the problems which actually your computer is facing, and then I'm gonna fix it out, okay?
Okay.
So wait a moment, sir. I am transferring this call to my senior.
Yeah.
And he will guide you much better. Okay,
okay, thank you.
Wait a moment.
Yeah. Hello, good day, with Frans.
Hi sir, my name is Lisa and I'm the senior technician. So sir, right now your computer is on?
Yes, it is on, sir, ma'am, yeah.
Okay, and sir, what do you see on the computer screen?
I have one question first. Are you located in the Netherlands? Because...
No, we are located in Washington, D.C.
Oh, Washington. Okay, nice.
Yeah. So, sir, you tell me that. What do you see on the computer screen right now?
I see my desktop, ma'am.
Okay, so now I will guide you how you can check all the hacking files by yourself. So, you do one thing. You look at your keyboard. On your keyboard, at the left-hand down side, which key do you see?
Control key.
Okay, and next to that control, right side of control, which key do you see?
Key with a little box.
Yeah, right. So now you do one thing. You press that Windows key with the letter R. R like Rotterdam together at the same time. Windows and the letter R.
Okay, there's now... Type the name of a program, folder, document.
Yes. Now, sir, I'm giving you the command by which you can check all the hacking files by yourself.
Okay.
So you type over there E like English.
Yeah.
Then you type V like Valentine.
Yeah.
Then you type E like English again.
Yeah.
N like Netherlands.
Yeah.
Then you type T like telephone.
Yeah.
Then you type V like Valentine.
Yeah.
Then you type W like water.
Alright, got you, yeah.
Then you type R like Romeo.
Okay, yeah.
Now, you tell me what you have typed on that box.
EVENTVWR.
Yes, exactly. Now, sir, you click on OK. You click on OK.
Okay. Now, it's now a window popping up with Event Viewer.
Okay. Now, sir, you look on the left side. Can you see there is some option in touch?
Yeah, now it's in English.
Okay.
It's in English.
It's in English. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. What is the first option?
Event viewer, custom views.
Okay. Double click on custom views.
Yeah. Okay.
Now on the middle, what do you see?
Administrative events.
Administrative events. Yes. You double click on that administrative events.
Yeah. Okay. I did that. Yeah. Administrative events, number of events, 1. Below there is one thing with a yellow.
It is the total number. It's all one.
Yeah, and it says warning, DNS client.
Okay, warning.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. So, sir, let me tell you one thing. These warnings are some types of hacking files which are coming in your computer from the internet.
Oh.
Like whenever you try to check email, doing any online work, or download anything, on that time these warnings are automatically downloaded in your computer. And by using this warning, some hackers are trying to hack your computer. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
So that is the reason we are calling you to show you the problem. Understand?
Sorry.
So answer like basically for what reason you are using the computer? Basically, what you are doing with the computer?
For emailing and buying some stuff on the internet, on Amazon and on bol.com.
Okay. I understand. So maybe that is the reason why this problem is happening in your computer.
By buying stuff.
So let me tell you one thing.
Is that why? Because yes. I'm buying stuff on the internet that I get that warning.
Okay, maybe that is the reason. Because you do lots of online stuff on your computer, so that is the reason why the hackers are like trying to hack your computer.
Okay.
So let me tell you one thing. Those infections, those warnings are increasing day by day. Today you can see there is only one warning, but once tomorrow you will see that there is maybe 1,000 or 500. At the last point of time, your computer will be crashed down and you will lose your computer any point of time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So that is the reason we are calling you. So right now what I'm going to do, I'm going to give you a Microsoft Secure Connection so that our technician will help you how to remove all those infections from your computer. And if you want a Dutch connection, then we will also give you the Dutch connection. Then we will translate everything in Dutch for you to understand, okay?
Okay. Yeah, okay, that's all right. Yeah.
Okay. So you do one thing, sir. You close this page and come to the normal desktop. Okay?
Yeah. I've closed it, yeah.
Now you have to press the Microsoft key and the letter R key together at the same time as done before.
Okay. Now there is the box again with run in it.
Okay, the same box?
Yeah.
Okay, and anything is written on that box?
Event viewer.
You delete that one. You have to type a new command over there.
Okay. Are you from Microsoft,
you type
Yes. Okay.
So you type over there www.
Yes.
T like telephone.
Yeah. Yeah.
Then A like America.
Yeah.
Then M like Microsoft.
Yeah.
Then C like Valentine.
Yeah.
Then I like ice cream.
Yeah.
Then E like English again.
Yeah.
Then W like water.
Yeah. Yeah.
Then R like Romeo.
Yeah.
.com.
Okay,
I've
there now www.teamviewer.com.
Yes, now you click on OK.
Okay. Okay, it is now going to a website, TeamViewer.
Okay. Yes. What is written on that website?
TeamViewer for Windows.
Okay, can you see there is any option download for free?
Yeah, I can see that.
I'll click on that.
Okay.
Now what do you see?
There's now downloading.
Okay. And so being a Dutch person, your English is very good.
Oh, thank you.
Now what do you see? It's completed, or it's still downloading?
It is ready with downloading. Have I to click on that? What do I now?
Can you see the option TeamViewer setup
Yeah, I can see that.
Double click on that.
Okay, I've done that. Yeah, okay.
Now
okay.
Can you see?
Okay, now it is welcome to TeamViewer remote support. How do you want to proceed?
Yes. You click on basic installation, then you click private, non-commercial, then you have to click accept and finish.
Okay.
Now what do you see?
Okay.
Then maybe it is asking for the permission.
Yes.
You have to click on yes.
Okay, I've done that.
Now what do you see?
It is installing TeamViewer.
Okay.
Installing, please wait while TeamViewer 13 is being...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, navigate quickly and easily with TeamViewer.
You close this page.
Okay.
Now what do you see?
There's a window.
Yes.
And
on the window, can you see your ID and your password?
No. I only see control remote. Oh wait. No. I see. Yeah, I can see that.
Okay. And beside that, can you see it is asking for partner ID?
Yeah, I can see that.
I'm going to give you the partner ID to give you the secure connection. So on the partner ID box, you write down the number, okay?
Okay.
So the number is number 8, number 6, number 3.
Yeah.
Then number 4.
Yes.
Then 0, 0.
Yeah.
After that, number 9, number 3, number 1.
Okay, yeah.
Now you click on connect, blue color box, click on connect. Okay, now you write down the password, okay? So the password is 123456.
Okay. I can badly see. I have a little bit bad eye, so. Oh, yeah. I can see it. Hardly, but okay. I'm managing it. Yeah, okay.
And then the password 123456.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, sir, you look on the top, you can see the third option, communication.
Yeah.
Stop. If you want communication, then you click switch slide with partner control. Below communication, you can see there is an option switch slide with partner control.
Yeah.
Click on that.
Wait a minute, I can hardly see the screen. Do we have 1 minute? I have to grab my glasses. They are very small.
Okay.
1 minute.
Okay. You take your glasses?
Well, my glasses are downstairs. 1 minute, please. I have to watch my glasses. 1 minute. Hello, I'm here.
Yes.
I cannot find my glasses, sorry. But I'll try it.
Okay.
What do I know?
Now what is on the computer screen?
It says Microsoft Corporation TeamView. Oh man. And there is a box in the middle. The connection has been lost. Trying to reconnect. No.
No?
No.
So what do you say? You click on OK at first?
There is nothing where I can click on. It's only saying a box in the middle of the screen. The connection has been lost trying to reconnect.
Okay. Trying to reconnect. Okay. You click on cancel. Can you see the option cancel?
Oh. Okay. Wait a minute. Something.
You close everything, sir. You close everything. You try to listen to me. You close everything and come to the first page, okay?
Okay. I'm on the first page again, yes.
You're on the first page, okay. Now, sir, on the first page, you can see there is any blue color icon, Team Viewer. Can you see any blue color icon?
Yeah, I can see that.
Can you see it? Okay, you double click on that.
Okay.
Now what do you see?
Yeah, I noticed that screen again, but the same as the first time.
Okay, what is written, you tell me?
Team view, connection, extras, help, feedback.
Okay, and below that, can you see your ID and password?
Yeah, I can see that.
Can you please tell me the ID once again?
2-3-6-0-7-5-1-0-7. I don't know, what is that?
You don't know what is that, okay. So, you do one thing, sir. You open Google. Open Google once again.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Now, your Google is on?
Yeah.
Now, you type in Google, www.
Yeah.
Then, E like America.
Yeah. Yeah.
Then Y like yellow.
Yeah.
Then D like Denmark.
Yeah.
Then E like English.
Yeah.
Then S like sugar.
Yeah.
Then K like kilo.
Yeah.
Then U a dot.
Yeah.
Con, C O M.
Sorry, the last part? Oh, come on. Oh, okay. AnyDesk.com.
Yes. Now what do you see?
A remote desktop software that actually works. Download now.
Okay, click on that download now.
Okay, it's downloading.
Okay.
I have to install that file.
No, you don't need to install.
Oh.
You don't need to install. You have to click on Outfool.
It is asking me to run it.
Yeah, run. Click on run. Okay. Sorry, in Dutch it's called out for it. Please click on run.
Okay. Okay, it says any desk, this desk with a number.
Yes, maybe the any desk address, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so what is the address?
353058718.
35307 after that?
No. 353058718.
Okay, 353058718, right?
Yeah, sure. I think 5 years.
Okay. And you have only one computer or you have more than one computer?
I have a notebook and a smartphone.
Okay.
The notebook is... my wife uses the notebook.
Okay, now sir, you look on the computer screen, you have to click on that. I trust this call. Then you have to click accept. Okay? You look on the computer screen, you click on I trust this call, then you click on accept.
Oh, okay. I accept. Yeah. Okay.
Now you wait. Don't touch anything, okay?
Okay.
Now you wait.
Yeah. Oh, what is happening?
Yeah, you wait. I'm doing it.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. At first, I'm going to show you that from where I'm calling, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, at first, I'm going to give you the secure connection. You wait.
Okay.
And you have only one computer? You have notebook, right?
Yeah, notebook, yeah. I see my desktop.
Okay. Now, sir, you write down the password, okay?
Okay.
It's 1, 2, 3.
2, 3.
Then 7, 8, 9.
1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9.
You don't click anywhere. Press enter, then you don't click anywhere, okay?
Enter and I don't click anywhere?
Yeah, at first you press enter.
I have to type enter.
Yeah.
Wait, I don't...
You click on log on.
Oh, log on.
Now you wait. Okay, you write down the password once again. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9.
Wait. 1, 2, 3, 7. Oh, why is my keyboard not working? 1 minute. My keyboard doesn't work.
The keyboard doesn't work, okay?
One minute. One, two, three.
7, 8, 9. 7.
That's work. Now it's working again. Okay. Log on. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9.
Yes. Click on log on.
The password you have entered is invalid.
You try to click on again.
1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9.
Yes. And it shows it's invalid.
Yeah.
Okay. You do one thing, you click on cancel.
Cancel, okay.
Click on cancel.
Okay. And the partner ID is 86340931. I can see the TeamViewer. Allow remote control and control remote computer.
Okay.
I have to connect. Oh, TeamViewer.
No, you don't need to click on connect.
Oh, it says TeamViewer is not running on the partner computer.
Yes. You close everything and come to the first page. You close everything and come to the first page, okay?
I've done that, yeah.
I've done it?
Yeah, I'm now on the desktop.
You close everything? Everything is closed?
Yeah, everything is closed.
Okay, and on the left hand side, what do you see?
What do you mean?
Can you see any options? TeamViewer 13?
Yeah, I can see that. The icon, yeah.
That one? Yeah, and what is the ID?
2, 3. Oh, your ID or allow remote control? 2, 3.
Your ID.
Oh, my ID is 2, 3, 6, 0, 7, 5, 0. Oh, sorry, 1, 0, 8.
Okay. Now, what is the password?
9006. Yes.
Now, sir, you click on trustworthy, okay? Click on trustworthy. If you can see the option trustworthy, you click on that.
Okay, I've done. Huh? Okay.
Okay. What is the password? Can you please tell me?
9006.
Okay, 9006. Okay, you wait.
Yeah, I wait.
Password is 90?
06. 9006.
9006. Okay, 9006. Okay, you wait.
Yeah. I've done that, yeah, okay.
No, you didn't. You wait.
A couple.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
This is your father, motherfucker. Who fucked your mother last night.
I'm sorry? I'm sorry? Why are you calling me and abusing me? Why is that?
Because you are... Yes, because you are a motherfucker.
I'm sorry?
You're an illegitimate child.
Are you from Microsoft? And calling me a motherfucker? What is that?
Yes, because you are. You are trying to waste my time, motherfucker.
I'm sorry? You are calling me... I'm sorry, you are calling me.
Sir, you click on trustworthy. Click on trustworthy, okay?
Yeah, I'm a little bit confused.
Okay, yeah, I understand. I understand. I'm sorry. Sorry. Maybe the connection was lost.
Okay.
I can't hear you properly. Right now I can hear you.
Okay. I see my desktop, only the screen is black now. I can see my icons, okay. But the screen is black.
Okay. Now you wait, I'm going to show you the problem, okay?
Yeah, okay. But what was that man abusing me? Because I'm a...
The man was abusing you. No.
Oh, okay.
Now you wait. I'm going to show you the problem, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, you read from where I'm calling.
Yeah, I read. Okay.
Okay, okay. Please don't mind, okay? Maybe the cross connection, maybe the network issues, okay?
Yeah.
I'm extremely sorry for that. But what he told you?
Yeah, motherfucker or something?
Oh my god, motherfucker. Okay. Maybe the hackers, there is some technical issues, the network problem. Maybe that's why. I'm extremely sorry for that, okay?
You don't have to sorry about that, because if it are hackers,
No, because it's my fault. It's my network fault. That's why I'm extremely sorry for that.
Okay, I accept it. Yeah, no problem.
Thank you so much. Now, sir, you look on the computer. You read from where I'm calling, okay?
Yeah, okay.
You read. I'm calling you from this, okay? And I'm giving you right now remote assistant support from Microsoft, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, sir, what did you...
Oh.
You wait, okay?
Yeah, I wait. There is in the middle is now a little box sponsored session. This was a free session sponsored by TeamViewer.
Okay, you click on okay.
I click on okay. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, and don't touch anything. And you open the TeamViewer once again. Can you see the TeamViewer?
It's on the desktop, huh?
Yeah, on the desktop.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Just open.
So, what is your ID? Is 23.
Yeah.
23, then 60.
Yes.
After that, 75.
Yes.
After that, 108, right?
Yeah, right.
Okay. And what is the password?
9006.
Okay, now, sir, you click on trustworthy. Okay, if you can see any option trustworthy, you have to click on that trustworthy. Okay. Okay, now you wait. Don't click anywhere. Okay.
No.
Don't click anywhere.
No. You are in my computer again now.
Yes. Okay. Don't click anywhere. You wait. I'm going to show you that what is the problem in your computer, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, yeah. At first, I need to give you the secure connection. So for the secure connection, I'm going to give you the security on the computer.
Okay. No.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, hello, this is Alex.
Alex.
And I'm the senior technician over here.
Yes.
So what can you see on the computer screen right now, sir?
I see my desktop... My desktop.
What can you see on the computer screen?
My desktop. I can see my desktop, Alex. Sorry, what did you say?
Now, can you see there are a warning in your computer?
Or the last time the ladies, when I did it myself, there was only one warning. Now there are more warnings, I see.
Yes. Like, I will tell you what are these errors and warnings.
Sorry, I didn't get you. Sorry, can you repeat?
I will explain you. Like, these errors and warnings are the hacking attacks which are coming in your computer without your permission. Oh. And we are calling you to make you aware of the problem.
Yeah, that lady told me already, yeah.
Yes. So, who is the owner of the computer, sir?
Do I have to start again? Because I've told...
Wait.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, now don't touch anything, please. Don't touch anything.
No.
Just a moment. Try again in 24 seconds. Okay. And who is the owner of the computer? Like, are you the owner of the computer?
I'm the owner of the computer, yeah. My wife uses it sometimes. My wife uses it sometimes for searching for pictures of knitting, and I'm using it for email and.
Okay. For what reason? For what reason are you using this computer? What are the things that you do on this computer?
Buying stuff on Amazon and emailing and creating concrete blocks.
What else? Like, do you watch any movies? Anything like that?
No.
Do you check your emails?
Yeah, email.
Do you do shopping?
I use email.
Do you do shopping? Like, do you do shopping?
Shopping. Yeah. I am using shopping for Amazon and that kind of stuff. And bol.com.
That kind of stuff.
Yeah.
That kind of stuff. Okay.
Yeah.
And do you do banking?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Now you wait. You wait. 55 bucks, sir.
I'm sorry?
You wait, sir. You wait.
Okay, I wait.
And don't touch anything.
Okay.
Simple 55 bucks, sir. Are you good?
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah, hello.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, yeah. Is this Alex?
Okay, now? Yes, this is Alex.
Okay. I'm a little bit confused on where is that lady now? Because she's suddenly gone and now you're on the phone.
Yeah, I'm the senior. Now you have to talk with the senior. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Now let me tell you, these are the hackers. These are the hackers in your computer, okay?
Yeah.
And now I'm calling you to protect you from the hackers.
Yeah. And how do you do that? Oh.
First of all, I will show you that from where the hackers are coming in your computer, okay?
Okay.
Now, do you see Netstat? Yeah.
I can see that, yeah. What are you? You are talking some foreign language.
Yes. Now,
by time.
See the local address?
Yeah.
Lot of 201?
Yeah.
Let me tell you, every country has its own address prefix, okay?
Yeah. There's a lot of...
So this is completely safe.
It's safe?
Yes, 201 is completely safe.
Okay, nice.
But there are a lot of foreign addresses, and you see, these hackers, like from Utopia, Korea, India, Russia.
Yeah.
These are the hackers who are in your computer, from India, from North Korea, from Utopia.
Yeah, because I have some friends in Utopia. Maybe they are trying to connect me. I don't know.
No, not only connect you, but this is not a friendly
address.
Oh.
These are the hacking addresses.
How? Oh, no.
I'm so very young. And which protection do you use in your computer?
Defender?
Windows Defender.
I don't know. I don't know. I really don't know. Okay. I'm not good at with. Clamwin. Oh, okay.
And you don't have it installed in your computer.
Oh, let's. How do we install that?
Okay. Here it is. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. We will block the hacking attacks, okay. We will give you anti-hacking software. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. We will make. We will install. Flaming antivirus.
I made a mistake.
Okay. Clamwin. Clamwin in antivirus. Okay. We give you advanced Microsoft, I think, security. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. 9 in total.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I got you.
And you have to pay. You have to pay €1 for every service. So total, you have to pay €9 for complete services. Okay. And it is time based. Okay.
Okay. That's not much. €9. It's not much.
Yes, it is a one-time fee.
Okay. Okay, I understand that. Yeah, okay.
And my department will give you a secure form from where the form will be created, okay?
Okay, okay.
So now, you look on the screen, what can you see?
Receive remote assistant support from Microsoft. What did you say? Sorry? Hello?
Now, do you see Microsoft official start pagina?
Yeah.
So, this is the official page of Microsoft.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now, you see.
Yeah.
Now, do you see Microsoft registration over here?
Yeah.
Now, do you see 9 euros over here?
Yeah.
The total amount?
Yeah.
Now, after 9 euros, you have to write down the name of your bank. Only the name of your bank, because your bank will verify the payment, okay?
Okay, my bank is ING. I have to write it down.
ING.
Yeah, ING.
Is it okay?
Yeah, that's okay.
Now I'm going to connect your computer to the Netherlands Security Department, okay?
Okay.
Now you are looking for Lisa, right? You are asking for Lisa. Wait, I'm calling Lisa. Lisa will give you some information which you need to write down, okay?
Okay.
So just wait for a moment. And now tell me, what can you see on the computer screen?
Google.
Google, okay. No, black vinyl.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello, are you there?
Okay. You see Google?
Yeah, I can see Google, yeah.
And now?
Oh. What now?
Now what do you see?
Garbage.
What do you see now?
Garbage.
Sorry?
I see garbage on the screen.
You see garbage on the screen?
Yes.
Sorry, like, is it black or is it Google?
Black.
Completely black.
Yeah. Why is that? I have to restart the computer now?
No, don't touch your computer. Don't touch your computer. For your security, the screen has gone black. Okay.
Okay.
Now you wait, I'm calling Lisa, you speak to lovely Lisa.
Okay.
Now you wait for a moment. Now do you have a pen and a paper with you?
Yeah.
Okay, now in the pen and the paper, first of all, you write down my name, okay?
Your name.
Alex,
wait.
Do I need to spell Alex for you?
One minute. Okay, Alex, yeah, okay.
And my last name is Wilson.
Wilson, okay. Wilson.
So I am the one who will give you the services for the rest of your life in your computer, okay?
Okay.
And what is your good name?
My name?
Yes.
Frans.
Frans, okay, yes. Have you ever been to America, sir?
No, never.
Yeah, have you ever been outside Netherlands?
Yeah, I'm in Nederland, yeah. Dutch.
Okay, which part of Netherlands do you stay?
In Hamburg.
Sorry?
Hamburg.
Okay, like I have been to Eindhoven. Do you know Eindhoven?
Yeah, sure. Philips.
Yes, beautiful place.
Yeah, nice.
Yes, beautiful. I love Netherlands. Very beautiful.
It is very small country, but a nice country. Yeah, I know. One time I go to the United States. I will visit the United States. You are in Washington, huh?
Okay, yes. Whenever you come to United States, you remember me. I will meet you.
Oh, yeah.
A lovely human being.
Yeah.
So whenever you because you are a lovely human being.
Very well. Thank you very much for that compliment.
Yes, because you are genuinely very, very good human being. I love you.
Thank you. But why is my...
And if you don't mind, how old are you?
I'm at 62.
You're 62? Oh my God, you don't sound 62 at all. You sound more like 32.
No, I'm 62.
Okay, but you sound young, very young.
Yeah, thank you.
I am surprised to know that you are 62.
How long to wait for the... because...
The screen will come back in 1 minute, okay?
Oh, okay.
And just let me know when you see your computer screen back, okay?
Okay. Yeah, 5 years. It's about 5 years old.
And this is the only computer you have, or you have any other computer with you?
I have a little notebook in the kitchen that's used by my wife for searching for knitting patterns. And I have a smartphone only. Not.
You have a smartphone?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Why is it taking so long?
Because we are creating the form and we have already started the work of removing the faults from your computer, okay?
Okay.
Now, within 1 minute, you will see your computer screen.
Okay. Yeah, I know. Because it is old and because of all that hackers, I think.
Yes. Now tell me, what can you see on the screen?
Yeah, that's the ING bank, yeah.
Yes, you have to fill it up. You have to fill it up.
Okay.
Where is it? You fill it up?
Yeah, okay.
Side?
Yeah. Hello?
Yes?
What is that noise?
Sorry?
What's all that noise on the background?
You are not the only customer. There are many other customers. We are talking to 75 people at the same time. There are 75 employees that are working.
Oh, okay. No, not yet.
Okay, now you wait.
Okay, I have to click on volgende.
No, you don't have to click anywhere. You just tell me when you are done.
I'm done.
What can you see on the screen?
Garbage.
Garbage. Okay, you wait. It will come up very soon.
Okay. Why is Hello?
Yes, sir. Lisa once again.
Oh, hello.
Sir, you do one thing. You take a pen and paper and write down some information about Microsoft, okay?
Okay.
So, at first you write down our official email
Okay. And it is?
And our official email address is M like Microsoft.
Yeah.
Sir, you did a mistake. You look on the computer screen and you please do it correctly.
Oh, okay. Wait, I... Oh. Wait.
Do it correctly. Last time you do a mistake.
Oh, okay. Perhaps was the password not okay.
Okay. And you don't click anywhere, okay? Just tell me when you are done.
Okay. Okay. I'm ready.
Okay. You're ready now, you wait. Now what is on the computer screen?
It's black again. Why is that?
Black again. Like, because we are giving you the security, so for the safety, you can see the black screen, okay?
Okay. Yeah, because you're a bunch of motherfucker scammers.
It's not Benchot.
No, I have not enough space for the E.
Because you're
so yeah. Where's Alex?
Hi, motherfucker.
Hi, motherfucker. Ben Chode, mother Chode. Bihari.
Hello?
Hey, Bihari. Little motherfucker scammer. Do you know why? Hey, do you know who I am?
Hello? Yeah.
Who is this?
Not sure, what are you doing right now?
Huh?
What are you doing right now?
Yeah, let me show who I am. You are going to destroy my computers, loser.
Yeah.
Why don't you sisking me? Oh, you're already sisking me. Wait.
Yeah.
Come on, sisking me. Oh no. What are you doing? Yeah, and I'm just wasting your time, scammer.
Hello,
Liza. How are you?
Yeah.
How are you feeling today? How are you feeling? No money for you.
Yeah, good.
No money for you.
But I can't seem like I don't feel bad for that.
Okay, nice. Why not?
From where did you know the Benchot word?
I know scammers.
How did you know this word? This is the Hindi word.
Yeah, Benchot, Motherchot, Lund, Bihari.
No. Benchot, Motherchot, and? After that?
Lund? You're the Alex have a micro Lund. You have a very small Lund. Alex.
Oh, okay, London.
Yeah.
Okay, and the fourth one?
Benchot, Motherchot.
Benchot, Motherchot.
Gandu.
Gandu, okay. After that? And after that?
No, how many words? Do you know some Dutch curses, huh? Because you are calling to you are calling to the Netherlands. Do you know some Dutch abuse or not?
No. I don't know.
No, okay.
Okay, okay. And you speak Hindi?
No.
No? The Hindi words. Those are Hindi
words. I don't tell you why. But where are you located? In Noida? Oh, Bombay, okay. Very hot now? A lot of smoke?
Sorry?
Is there a lot of smoke now? Smoke?
Yes. Sir, it sounds like very young. If you don't mind, what is your real age?
62. Yeah.
Okay, that's nice. And you are married?
Sorry?
You are married? Or you still single?
No, I'm married.
Right.
No, I don't talk about private stuff.
You don't talk about private stuff?
No.
Don't worry, I'm not going to steal your wife.
Only my money.
Don't worry.
You steal only my money.
I'm going to steal your money.
Yeah, there's no money for you today.
Because I have already done that, so that's why.
Ah, okay.
Okay, then have a good day. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye, Liza.
Nice talking.
Yeah, sure.